Smith just smacked the shit out of me.